When it comes to schools, we're seeing a lot of fruit from positive school climates. What do I mean by that? Positive school climates are marked by connectedness and belongingness and peer respect and school spirit and school safety and even morale, all those elements coming together and then creating an environment where, you know what, you're happy to be there. What we find is that in those environments, kids are a lot more connected, not just to other peers, but to adults as well. Plus, there's a lot less bullying and cyberbullying. And so we really want to emphasize that to all school practitioners to implement and focus in on. If I were to give one piece of advice to schools, I would tell them to set a line as to what is acceptable behavior at school and believe that the students around them are going to rise up to that standard. Many times we expect the worst of kids, and to be honest, they end up just living up to that low expectation. But if we say, you know what, we're better than that, we're classier than that, and we have certain skills, and we're going to be respectful and tolerant and embrace diversity and be kind to other people, this is who we are. We're the Rams, we're the Silverhawks, we're the Penguins. You know, and so if you can tie it into identity, we have to remember that kids are always looking for identity and looking for belongingness. And so to be a part of something cool like that, it can go a long way.